It says very clearly, Barati Yetzer Hara, God Almighty says, Hashem says, that I created the Yetzer Hara. I created this evil incarnation, V'barati Torah Tavlin, and I have the Torah as a spice. Whenever things are difficult, whenever things are hard, what do we have to do? We have to take some spice and put it on it and remove it. That's what the Torah is all about. Torah is Torah. It's a way of life. We have to understand the importance of learning Torah. We all know that Talmud Torah Kineged Kulam. Learning Torah is the most important mitzvah. You have a scale. You have, how many mitzvot do we have, Moray Rabotai? 613 mitzvot. You take 612 mitzvot on one side of the scale. And you take Talmud Torah, learning Torah on the other side of the scale. Talmud Torah Kineged Kulam. Talmud Torah is heavier. Talmud Torah is better. Why? Why is that? The Chachamim explained beautifully. Because how are we supposed to know how to do the other mitzvot without learning Torah? If you don't learn Torah, you don't know how to do everything else. That's why Talmud Torah Kineged Kulam. Learning Torah is the most important thing that we can do. This is something we need to tell ourselves and push ourselves and encourage ourselves. It's hard. It's difficult. But we have to always push.